If you're a working woman and you've got people pulling at you all the time, it is really important to take care of yourself. So, one thing that I would mention is sleep, as we've talked about already. Clearly, now you know that that is super important. Take an hour once a week to do something fun, and take an hour once a week to do something relaxing. And that's at a minimum, of course. Also, be sure to take care of your health. So working with someone like me, who's a naturopathic doctor, we can work together to create a customized plan for your health. Health care is self-care. Never forget that. Also, consider going to a psychologist or a counselor. There are things that you may not always be able to work out with yourself, with family, or friends. Or if, let's say you've tried those things and it's not working, consider that. It's not all, psychologists and counselors are not just for people who are dealing with clinical mental issues. It is for people in their daily lives as well. And some of those issues that you think may be unresolved, those can create issues in your daily life. So taking care of yourself on that level is just as important as well.